Hi, I'm Mark Douglas, and welcome to
Draw My Hell!
It's like Draw My Life, but for hell. You know, for Halloween. And my hell, the song This Is How We Do, is always playing on a loop for eternity. My job is to host a reality show called The Naked and Afraid Dating Singing Challenge. I get paid in phlegm. The contestants of the show are starving, but maybe attracted to each other. Food is awarded to the person who can sing the best version of Hell's national anthem, This Is How We Do. I have to say things with a straight face like, Cody and Shalimar, it seemed like you two were forming an alliance at the beginning, but then things changed after the Sandcastle Challenge. What happened? You know what? I changed my mind about This Is How We Do. Instead, the house band in hell is Gwyneth Paltrow and Huey Lewis singing Cruisin' from that duets movie that I never saw. And if they ever need a break, Uncle Cracker fills in for them doing, Gimme the beat, boys, and free my soul. Sometimes if Satan doesn't think I'm miserable enough, he'll play Cruisin', Uncle Cracker, and This Is How We Do all at the same time. The only way I can drown out the music is to turn on the TV, which only plays three shows. The O'Reilly Factor, Girls, or The Naked and Afraid Dating Singing Challenge, which Lena Dunham is also on. My wife just saw me writing this and asked me if she was in my hell. Yes, Stasia, you are in my hell, because in it, you're married to Jimmy Fallon. Yes, YouTube has been taken over by videos of you and Jimmy Fallon singing cute cover songs on kids' instruments. You two are America's sweethearts, and you even get invited to the White House by President Kardashian. My hell wife is a vegan named Meadow who forces me to eat tofu. She speaks with vocal fry and upspeak. She takes a selfie every 5 minutes, and like most selfies, it's the same face every time. She doesn't really talk to me so much as she vlogs at me. She calls me, hey guys, and she speaks only in hashtags and internet speak. Her catchphrase is, I can't even right now. I'm like, hi honey, I'm home, and she's all, sorry not sorry, I derped out on Din Din. Hey, did you use my credit card today? And she's like, totes, and then she ties me to a chair and forces me to watch a haul video she made describing all the things she bought. The video is 4 years long. When I beg her to turn it off, she says, ah, so many feels. I live in an apartment that's really a walk-in refrigerator. My next-door neighbors in hell are actually my current neighbors in life, who let their children stay up at 1 a.m. and don't seem to mind that they scream constantly. Hey, my current neighbors, if you're watching this, you should know that you are so awful that you've made it into my hell, just as you are, with zero exaggeration. There's no sex in hell, except for once every year there's a lottery for the chance to have sex. If you win, you have a choice of sleeping with Bill Maher, Paula Deen, or a goat. I always choose the goat. I win this lottery a lot. Well, that's pretty much my hell. Oh, and I also have to wear a sandy bathing suit for eternity. Hey guys, why not make your own?
Draw my hell!
Here's some friendly guidelines. Don't make it that Satan's poking you in the ass with a pitchfork forever. Try to make it your worst of list of all the things you hate in life. Or do whatever you want, what the hell do I know? And if you want to use my theme song,
Draw My Hell!
You can download it in the link in the description. Okay, let's do this, internet. This is how we do. Do-do-do-do-do. Hate that song.